Welcome back.
Sir, connecting to elevator controls.
Okay, we just need to wait for Jarvis. Oh cool, we finally capped down safety.
Made it just in time for the big escape.
What big escape? Oh, Carnage! Oh, Johann Schmidt. Bye, Stan. No such evil exists. Magneto. Hello.
Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains? Meet my super suit.
Yes, that suit. Requires some tailoring.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
Oh, poor Tony.
Time to finish this!
Yes, Victor.
Finally! Come at me, bub!
Cool, some of these guys are actually some of the villains. Magneto. You stop it before.
Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Really? Oh, cool, bathtub. No, if you do not mind, I'm getting some coins. You know, just to help our cause. Okay, cool. Hulk plant. Crap, I missed. Anywho, Logan fell over with multiple characters throughout. Anywho, he fell out with Jean Grey. Remember in the comics it caused the ultimate love triangle in the DC Nation. Marvel Universe. And he is like one of the best X-Men. He's probably like the most popular one. Had two movies, and he's actually, real name is James Howard. In Canada. And so yeah, that's all I can know about the Wolverine. But yeah, he did lose his powers in the Wolverine comic series. He got him back. Oh, bench. That was a lot more easier than the last one. I like how you can sometimes start like random attacks in some of these other games, like if you're a villain inside the hero one area, you can. Oh yeah, his bones are made out of antimantium, and the one who was there was William Stryker. His son is Jason Stryker. He's actually a mutant himself. And the reason he hates the X-Men is because okay, we're gonna miss
the interruption, but it's time we were going.
Both of them, so I don't have to deal with the hustle of building it. Crap, miss. How do I keep on missing? Crap. We defeated him. Wolverine is kind of weak to Magneto because of his metal and his bones. I'm going to throw a jump. Iron Man's trash is Iron Man's treasure. So they're going away.
Come on, you big green gorilla.
Oh, not Abomination.
Mystique.
I'm excited for the new X-Men movie. I'll probably do one of my theories, stuff like that, on some Marvel films coming. Where are you, Venom?
I can't see.
I took a quick gag.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination space might give us the upper hand.
No, really, Logan. The light shining in his eye and him being mad. Instead, make him feel a lot more happy. Of course. It's gonna make him, of course. That's Saber dude. Like, who's shooting that and missing? Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Johann Schmidt. See you guys in the next part.